you're with us on this Thursday edition of Take Five of the Journey. Happy Thanksgiving. I hope this is a great day. I understand one thing as a pastor. Holidays can be heartfelt, ugly for some people, and other people's, it's a great celebration. You're probably going to have the opportunity to be with some family members this weekend and through this week, celebrating and giving thanks to God for all the things that He has done for us. And you know what? I pray that if you're alone today and watching this broadcast and you have no one to celebrate this holiday with, I pray that Jesus would be closer than your breath, that you would really sense the Lord, that you would not be alone, but that He would be with you. But for those that are watching, that's going to have people around them and celebrate, I want to read this scripture to you. It's a very short scripture. It's in Ephesians 5:16. Redeeming the time because days are evil, or using your time, the time that we have left. You know what? Don't be like a bull in the china shop today, but use little things to inspire and to cause people to think about God. And just don't be over dramatic or over spiritual, but share from your heart how thankful you are that the breath, the life, and the life that we have, whether it's going through hardships or whatever right now, share that, share with people, encourage them, maybe share about things that God's been doing in your life. Redeem the time. This is time that you can celebrate with your family. I remember years ago, there wasn't many people in my family that knew the Lord, but as time has went on, more of my cousins and people. I just heard the other day, a great nephew of mine just got saved. It's crazy that it blows my mind how good God is. He got saved in jail, but what a place to get saved, right? And legitimately saved. And now he's in a halfway house and he's serving God and going to church. And wow. But you know what? I'm thankful that I was able to share with people, was able to share with my family, able to share with friends. Use this holiday season for God and continue to thank Him in your speech. Let our speech have salt within it and share with your family this day, Jesus Christ. I love you. I want you to see yourself this day. God is a good God. And the devil's a bad devil.